We cannot go into a relationship waiting for someone to change for the better. Not because we shouldn't, but because when we do that, we are causing our own suffering. It can be really hard to not feel frustrated at our partner's negative traits, especially when we can see so clearly that if they could just change this, or if they could just do that, their lives would be so much better. And our happiness as a couple will come so much easier. Sometimes we feel like we are improving, but our partner isn't. Then it is up to us to decide if we want to be with this person and not stubbornly want a relationship that depends so heavily on someone changing. It is possible for someone to change, but it is impossible for us to change someone. People change on their own when they embrace a belief or an action that they themselves can see is beneficial to their life. People won't change when it's to make their partner happy or just for the sake of their relationship. They will pretend and tolerate, and that causes resentment that eats away at the love. We don't want people imposing their beliefs onto us, so why would we want to impose our beliefs onto another person? Being a patient person is very different from patiently waiting for someone to change. We can only inspire people to change, and it is when we focus on working on ourselves that it inspires people to be better, especially our partner. And it is when we are happy with ourselves, with our own lives, and in our own skin that we can be happy in a relationship, because then we're not depending on others to fill the gaps in our lives. Work on changing yourself, not others, and be happy always.